War II. Now this is cool. This is called a 251C. This is the first type that was mass produced. They produced it for about a year and a half, and they found it was too costly. They went to a little... This is a great runner. This came from Colorado. Oh, we all put it back in. Watch your fingers there. There's a lock on there. We got to be careful. I think, hopefully you've seen World War II, some pictures of these television effects guys that work on the movies. They come out here and they plant explosives in the ground. And we have fake artillery, and we have a cannon will fire, a tank will fire, and you'll see an explosion hit another tank. It's all movie. It's all movie land stuff.
This is an Sd.kfz Model D, so a later war variation of the vehicle. And you can see on top it actually has an anti-tank gun. That's a 37mm anti-tank gun pack on top. So there's the gunner, he's about to load the shell. And this is a real black powder demonstration. This is fire when ready. So as you can see, that's pretty loud. You'll see there's a reason that the maturity we give this hand